The DEZEGA CARBO 30 self-contained self-rescue app protects your respiratory system and eyes during emergencies. Depending on preference, the self-rescuer can be worn on a waist belt, with or without a pouch, or carried over the shoulder. When donned, it creates a closed breathing circuit, isolating you from the environment. CARBO 30 significantly surpasses its analogues in technical performance, being one of the lightest self-contained self-rescuers available. Belt loops and fixators are placed on removable bumpers that protect the regenerative cartridge of the self-rescuer. The belt loops and bumpers can be replaced without removing the top and bottom lids and without affecting the coupling strap and cover plate with a security seal. A breathing bag with relief valve, a starter, and a chest strap are placed under the bottom lid. When the SCSR is opened, the starter is activated and fills the breathing bag with oxygen. In case of overpressure, oxygen releases to the atmosphere through a relief valve located in a protected area at the top of the breathing bag. Under the top cover, the breathing tube, heat and moisture exchanger, mouthpiece, nose clip, and neck strap with a quick release buckle are located. Additionally, the CARBO 30 self-rescuer is equipped with anti-fogging protective goggles and a heat shield. Before using the self-rescuer, make sure that the coupling strap and lock lever are in place and undamaged. The lids and cartridge have no damage, cracks or holes. The fixators are movable. The bumpers and belt loops are intact. The device is clean of coal dust. The moisture indicators have not changed color to pink. The CARBO 30 self-rescuer features color-changing moisture indicators. Blue means that SCSR is in working condition. Pink signals the need for a check with the leak testing device CARBO FIT 400. When using the CARBO FIT 400, the pressure in the chamber should be 4.9 plus or minus 0.2 kilopascals, with the pressure drop should be less than 400 PA within 60 seconds. Self-rescuers that fail the leak test must be removed from operation immediately. The donning procedure for the CARBO 30 is as follows. Inhale if the surrounding atmosphere allows. Hold your breath. Remove the safety helmet with a cap lamp. Move the CARBO 30 in front of you. If carried in a pouch, open the pouch and remove the self-rescuer. Remove the lock lever to activate the starter. Throw the coupling strap aside. Remove and discard the top and bottom lids. The breathing bag begins to fill with oxygen from the starter. Put on the neck strap. If waist worn without a pouch, take out the fixators and remove the belt loops. Lift the self-rescuer case with your left hand by the side and pull the free end of the neck strap up. Pull the heat and moisture exchanger. Put the mouthpiece into your mouth and put on the nose clip. You are isolated from the ambient atmosphere. Straighten the breathing bag. Inhale and exhale through the mouth into the mouthpiece. Spread the heat shield between the case and your body. If necessary, put on the goggles. Put on the safety helmet with a cap lamp. Adjust the neck strap to position the self-rescuer comfortably. If necessary, wrap the left end of the chest strap around the back, snap the quick release buckle, and tighten the chest strap. If carried on a shoulder, remove the shoulder belt. Keep calm. Leave the emergency area walking evenly. Important: gradual heating of the SCSR body during breathing is the evidence of normal operation. The breathing tube should have an S shape. Self-rescuer is thoughtfully designed for comfort and efficiency. Ergonomic shape and balanced center of gravity ensure comfort before and after donning. Lower inhaled gas temperature and reduced breathing resistance. The automatic starter activates immediately upon opening, minimizing oxygen loss. Easy to don, use, and maintain. Simple self-replacement of bumpers, fixators, and belt loops without a service center. Moisture indicators with a control ring clearly show color changes. It is strictly prohibited storing and leaving the SCSR near heat radiating devices or washing it with water, using it for support or sitting arrangements. During the use of the CARBO 30 self-rescuer, it is strictly forbidden removing the mouthpiece or nose clip before reaching a safe place, talking through the mouthpiece until reaching fresh air, re-donning the self-rescuer. To train donning, breathing, and escape with the Carbo 30, use our training materials, including the training self-rescuer, educational posters, and videos. For maximum comfort in everyday carrying of the Carbo 30 SCSR, we recommend using DEZEGA shoulder and waist belts, as well as pouches. Explore the full range of DEZEGA products at DEZEGA.com. For additional information, please contact us at info@DEZEGA.com.